Alright folks, welcome to the video, welcome back to the channel. It's time for another epic, I like that, epic Xbox Game Pass showcase. Now, apart from the fact you all know I'm a mega Disney fan, but I thought it was time we did something through the showcase for the younger gamers. And when I spotted this, Disney's Epic Mickey 2, The Power of 2, I was like, gotta be done, son. Gotta be done. Hopefully you'll enjoy this. If you do, like, follow, subscribe. For now, it's your boy Dragon at Dragon Gaming UK saying, Lego, peeps. Lego.
Not long ago, a rather brave but mischievous mouse discovered a world I had created for forgotten tombs. The mouse faced many challenges and choices, but in the end, he saved Wasteland from total destruction with the help of a new friend, Oswald the Lucky Rabbit. With Oswald by his side, good triumphed over evil, and a family was reunited. That was only the beginning. As the Forgotten Tombs rebuilt their home, trouble lurked just around the corner.
Friends, I stand before you a changed man. I've seen the error of my ways, and now I've got a plan. I'm not here to conquer Wasteland. I've tried all that before. I'm here to repair the magic land I truly do adore. And friends, you must believe me, cause I'm not trying to sell ya. But there's trouble in the gulch, big trouble, friends, I'm here to tell ya. Help me, help you, what better time to start? Help me, help you, find a hero with a heart. Beware, beware on Meanstone, there's reason for your fear. Strange and powerful creatures are at this moment heading here. And I would have been here sooner, but it was just my luck. As I was on my way to you, the earthquake surely struck. Danger is closing in, so much we must avoid. If we don't band together, Wasteland will be destroyed. Help me, help you, there's a world I'm here to save. Help me find someone with a heart so true and brave. Help me, help you, that's what you've got to do. We need to find a hero. Will it be you, or you, or you, or you? Oswald, it's you. You and me with heart and nerve. Together, we'll be heroes. A second chance is what we all deserve.
She did not look happy, son.
So, Hortensia and Gus headed back to the castle to reach out to the one toon who could truly help them in their time of need.
It is taking a while, G.
Working tirelessly for many days and many nights, Gus constructed a device that would put the fate of Wasteland back into the hands of a certain brave mouse.
I don't want to yet. I'm Mickey Mouse!
Curious intruder once again entered my workshop with one goal in mind, to find and retrieve my magic brush.
Okay, so we need a brush. What just happened? Find the brush, folks. Mickey! I love Mickey now. There. Nope, it's not in there. Double check it's not in there. Nope. Where'd the brush at? We need the brush, bruh. No brush. Okay, so let's follow these guys. Where are you guys going? Have a bath, Mickey. That's it. Okay, so double jump. Didn't work. Try again. Nope. Made it this time, boys. Okay, so that's just that. Okay. These boys are off. Let's go this way, shall we? Mickey, you didn't get the brush, bro.
The cosmos spread before him. A plane of imagination. Fueled
there it is.
By brush, paint, and thinner.
Brush, paint, and thinner. Hey, look at that. There's the brush. We have the brush, folks!
With the brush in hand, Mickey saw that the very stars were waiting to come alive. They needed only paint to dance once more.
Any other stars around here need some painting? Because Mickey's on the job, folks. What on earth is that? Stars to twinkle, boys. About the twinkle of stars, we're in trouble. We are making our own path. Come on, Mickey. That's it, bro. That's it, bro. Pick that path, bruv. Any more stars around here? Can we reach that bad boy up there? You can indeed. Oh, look at how beautiful this world is now. There we go. When you wish upon a star, folks. Look at that. Beautiful. Let's go, Nip. Let's go, Mickey.
This is finding proper himself at home, Mickey should have felt safe. Looking at the brush, he wondered if thinner could help him find the truth behind his unease.
Okay, folks, so the rest of the house is now back to normal. I didn't know whether to talk to people because it looked so easy. I didn't know whether, you know, it was worth my... Oh, in fact, that's a nice little doorway. There we go. What are you doing, boys? What are you doing? Going on. Give me the monies. Okay, folks, so apologies for me being quiet at the start, but quite frankly, I didn't want to ruin it, if you know what I mean. I wanted to make sure there was no epic cutscenes coming up or anything of that nature. This is quite an ingenious thing to do. I like the way they've written this. Start again. Do 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 do. Mickey, your house is gonna get flooded if they carry on, bro. We've got to go on, yeah? Any of them got anything in? Nope, they're just platforms. Okay, so it's good to stay.
Armed with the magic brush, what would Mickey do? Would he paint the world or thin it to nothingness? The choice was his.
Obviously, I'm gonna paint it. I'm Mickey, son. I'm the hero. Ba-bam. Let's keep going. Woo-hoo. Okay, so and into Toon World we go.
Oh, where could he be? He should be back by now.
Oh, gosh. That was a doozy of a landing. But I sure am glad to see you guys. What's going on?
You're just in the nick of time, Mickey. Wasteland is becoming inert again, and with all the damage from the quake.
Not only that, but the Mad Doctor is back.
He is? And then where's Oswald?
Right here.
No! You had me so worried.
Sorry, I didn't mean to. But I've been talking to the Doc. He came to warn us that we're being attacked by evil creatures. He said they're part blot, part animatronic, and all bad.
He is up to something. I just know it.
Come on, Hortensia. Doesn't everybody deserve a second chance?
How about we try to get to the bottom of this? Where is the Mad Doctor?
He's helping with repairs on Main Street, but the quakes really did a number on the projectors, so we'll have to use the train.
Well, if you really insist on talking to the Mad Doctor...
She changed her mind quick, didn't she, folks? Come on, Mickey. Let's go.
Oh, hurry, boys. The place is crumbling.
Oswald, double jump to glide across that gap.
I'll just get across all the time. Oh, I should have checked the controls out, shouldn't I? Controls. You sketch, paint, photography mode, co-op action is B. Spin attack, jumping tracks, it must be B. Okay, that didn't work very well, did it?
Falling down is no fun, is it? Well, try and try again. That's my motto.
Okay, so this one's just telling me to run and jump and get you. Relax, girl. I'm here to help. Relax.
Hurry up, you slowpokes!
Hortensia! Do you think she made it? Come on, we need to go around and look for her.
Okay, bro.
By Jove! I bet you two can get out of here by using that balcony.
All right.
Mickey, Go over to Oswald and lob him up so he can do a bit of scouting. Oh my! Well, that was convenient. Hop up there and let's get going. It looks like both gears need to be spun in order to open the door.
I'm all over it.
This place is falling
apart.
Let's
go, bro.
Look there, Oswald. The machine holding your remote has sunk into that thinner. If we're ever going to get your remote, we're going to have to get the machine working again. Maybe there's some tune around here that needs painting.
I'm looking, bruv. I'm looking. Trust me, I'm looking. Can't see any tunes. Really can't.
Oh dear. Oh. Poor Marcus was put on medical leave when he got stuck under the table. His cousin, Jamface, took over the projector duty in his absence.
Where's the tune?
Maybe there's some tune around here that needs painting.
I'm looking for it, bro. Trust me, I'm looking for it. Tune. You need painting, bro? No? Okay. Has to be something in painting.
Oh, wait, hold on. I'll just use my arm to take care of this. Here it is! Now you'll see what I can really do, Mickey.
Okay.
Another one? Look!
What are we waiting for? Don't you want to find Hortensia?
Ah, a genetic pin. There's a pin trader in Mean Street North who loves to get on either side of the turnstile, grab onto the handle, and walk forward to start turning it. That should move the lift up to the lab.
Let's go. Come on, bro.
Going to get out of here, you'll have to use your remote to get these machines working again. Try shocking the switch that's connected to the machine, and let's see if we can get it running. Look at that. If you follow the cable, you'll see that it's sending power to the next machine.
This is mine.
There has to be some way to get this machine open. I know. Mickey! Grab a hold of that handle over there and start pulling.
I'm all over it.
Be careful. If you thin that, it'll likely damage the machine.
Yeah, I know how to do this. This one's mine. Don't worry about it.
Oswald, you need to hit both electrodes on the machine at the same time. This won't do. The charge isn't going anywhere. You'll have to redirect the current to get this thing operating again.
Don't worry about it. Yeah, I know how to do this. This is mine. This one's mine.
Up to the door, you were able to open a path to the courtyard. And look,
that's
the platforms
what the
on that machine in the center
one.
Of the room. They've lowered as well.
Oh my god. Oh, trying to get there is a bad idea, Mickey.
Whoa!
What are you thinking, buddy?
What? Where?
Go on, Mickey. Okay, we're out of here. Done.
This courtyard leads to the train station. If we could just... Great! The path's blocked! Hmm.
Spatters in the castle? They're not supposed to be here. Before we advance, we'll have to deal with them. To make them friendly, fire paint at an enemy. Or thinner, to thin them out. You can also use your spin attack to knock them silly.
Now we've got friendly ones. Uh-oh.
Hey, guards!
Here comes the roof,
son! Much longer. Let's use that rubble to make our way to the train station. I'm pretty sure this gap is too wide for jumping. I know. You can work together to get across. Once Oswald jumps in the air, he can glide across. And Mickey, if you jump and grab onto his feet, both of you can travel to the other side together.
I'm all over it.
Hey, look at that, Oswald. Nice.
We should take this to the haberdasher and see what he can do with it.
Okay. Now where are we going, bro? Oh.
What is that creature? Is it a Blotworks? Oswald, try using your remote electricity to stun that monstrosity. Once it's distracted, jump on the button on its head and see if you can get the Blotling out of the cockpit.
That door is the train station. Let's go.
Oh, I can't collect it. Let's go. See that, boys?
There you are! Come on!
Hey, we
found
our little wife.
Hortensia!
Alright, let's
go. How did you
go.
Get here?
Well, you're not the only one who has adventures.
Isn't she the best?
Oh, they're getting worse. Oh, wait, aren't those fireworks? Oswald, I thought I told you to get rid of them.
I did. I meant to, but I...
Just a minute, you two. If Oswald were to shock those fireworks, they'd ignite, correct? So, if we move them next to those rocks and lit them off, then just maybe...
Okay, let's move them. Come on, bro.
What are you waiting for? Shock those fireworks and let's vamoose!
Do these rocks? Come on, bro.
One mine.
Woo, we did it. The train. Here comes the choo-choo. Come on. On quickly. Okay, so we escaped the castle. What's next, Mickey?
Now entering Mean Street Station.
Mean Street. What a name. Okay, so where are we at?
Hey, Doc.
Mickey, you don't trust me, yes, I know. I was an evil, greedy toon, but that was long ago. And now this mad doctor is no longer really mad. I'd turn myself around if I could help you, I'd be glad. But danger is coming, and Bloodworks is their name. The Bloodlings made some weapons, it's a shame, yes, it's a shame. The weapons, the earthquakes, it's not a happy day. Wasteland is in danger, I would say.
Hey, Doc, you okay? Doc, are you okay?
I'll drop the works off, there's much they need to mend.
Trust him.
I think our first order of business is to get the projectors working again. Last I heard, Jamface was in Mean Street North. He'll know what to do.
Oh, you boys go ahead. I'll wait here until the Oztown projector starts working. But you be careful. I just know that mad doctor is up to something. Oh, good luck, honey bunny.
Oswald, do you really believe the mad doctor is good now?
I sure hope so, Mickey. I really do.
Gosh, Gus, I didn't think Mean Street would be this broken.
Well, it's gotten worse since the main quake. All the aftershocks have caused the thinner to come up, and the buildings to crumble even more. Gremlin Jamface will be overseeing repairs on the north side of Mean Street, and the underground is the only way over there.
Okay. First of all, let's do some repairs of our own. Can we repair that?
Mickey.
How do I get to the underground then? Keep doing this stuff and let's fix what we can, shall we? We will do the best we can to help. There's the bridge back. Okay, what was over here? The pile of dirt. Anything else missing over here, folks?
This lift goes up to the observatory, where a tireless search continues for the link between the cartoon world and Wasteland.
Let's have a look, shall we? Come on, up we go. Let's have a nosy. I want to have a nosy in the observatory.
Greetings, friend. My name's Gremlin Copernicus, and this is my observatory. Ever since I came to Wasteland, I've been fascinated by the relationship between us and the cartoon world. And I've been collecting certain rare items that are neither toon nor inert. It's fascinating! Ever since I came to Wasteland, I've been fascinated by the relationship, and I've been collecting certain rare items that are neither toon nor inert. It's fascinating!
That was just a waste of time, folks, but it was interesting. My bad. Nope, we don't want that, do we? Nope. Well, all this is fixed now. Rebuilt the bridge. Is there anything over here that needs a good fixing?
Hey, Mickey! Remember me? Huh? Huh? I'm a big fan.
There we go. It's all fixed. The bridge is fixed. Anything missing from here still? Oops. One little thing. Right there. There we go. Everything all good round there? Yep, everything's all gravy. How about this building? Is it all gravy? No, but we will be. Anything missing round here? No. How about round here? Anything?
We found the entrance to the underground! Good show!
Maybe, but I want to make sure first that I've repaired everything. I seem to have, so let's go.
Shall we enter the underground?
Yes, we shall. Let's go in.
Watch out for the drop wing, Mickey. Not only does it spit thinner, but it'll pick you up if you get too close. Once Oswald jumps in the air, he can glide across. And Mickey, if you jump and grab onto his feet, both of you can travel to the other side together. Maybe you two could glide across together.
Don't worry about it.
Look over there. It's a trapped gremlin! Let's head over and see what we can do for him. And we should keep our eyes out for others on our travels.
Time to save the day! Do this. This is mine.
Oh, thank you for freeing me. I was trying to figure out how these gremlin cages keep us from teleporting when that quake hit. And I, kind of fell inside and got trapped. So anyway, welcome to the underground of Main Street. When Main Street split in half, we got our first bit of fresh air in years. Silver lining and all that, I suppose. Now, if you need to get back across that big gap, I can get the balloon up and running again. First time's free since you busted me out, but I'll have to charge you next time. Fuel's pretty scarce since the quake.
There okay, you go. Cheers, buddy.
The balloons are working now if you need them.
Thanks, buddy. Hmm. go forward.
Come on, Mickey.
I'm Mickey Mouse, and I can do this.
Would you like to go to Mean Street North?
Yes, please.
What is going on with that?
Mickey, it's good to see you again. Wait. You would not be here if Wasteland is not in peril.
Actually, we're here to fix the projectors. Do you know what happened to them?
Shh! Come closer. One would think the quake destroyed them. Yes? But the main projector substation in Rainbow Caverns went down before the quake.
Wait.
It is a strange thing, is it not? I do not know why.
The substation is in Rainbow Caverns, one of the first attractions built in Wasteland.
To reach it, you need to take the DAL engineering corridors.
We call them the DEC. If we take them over to Oztown and ask Prescott, he'll know how bad things are and how to get to the caverns.
Well, if you are determined to talk to that Prescott, you can access the Mean Street DEC through the construction site on the right side of the street. However, the way is closed because of the quake. Of course, there is another way down through the windmill, but it is in need of repair. I will be by the statue if you wish to help. Adieu.
Okay, gotcha.
Shall we enter the underground?
Not yet. I want to do something. I want to fix the way. We need the underground. We need to pop our way back up.
We should speak with Jamface over by the Walt statue.
I need to get my points. Okay, so let's find the statue. Speak to Jamface and see what he has to say. There's Jamface. You can wait a minute, Jamface. I need the points, bruv. What is that?
Hello, Mickey. Oswald. I am the spirit of Wasteland. 12 spirits, the qualities that define me, were split from me long ago, and now lie sleeping. The sleeping spirits are linked to rare pins that you will find throughout Wasteland. Collecting these pins will awaken the spirits. Two spirits, heritage and individualism, are close to awakening. Only two pins are needed for each. Take care, though, for your choices will decide which pins you receive and which spirits you awaken. Look in the museum on Mean Street, and I will tell you more about the 12 spirits. Good luck.
Let's go check the museum out first, folks. It's the cinema. Can we showboat Mickey? Oh no, showboat Oswald in this one, innit? I forgot. This looks like a pub.
First time's free since you busted me out, but I'll have to charge you next time. Fuel's pretty scarce.
Shall we be off?
No, thank you. Sorry, bruv. I do not need your balloon. I need the museum. Where's the museum? Is it? Is this the museum?
Hey there, the name's Polly, and I'm the owner of the ice cream parlor. Sorry about the heat. My air conditioner broke during the quakes. Would be great if you could get the air going again. I got some scrap. You'll find the air conditioning unit up on the roof.
Okay. Hmm. You wait, buddy. That was not the museum, folks. Nope. That's a pie shop. That's a windmill. What's this place? Like an arcade. Oh no, that's the windmill there. Where's the museum, man? That's the cinema. That's the pie shop again. Okay, screen power. Is that the museum? This could be the museum. Is this the museum? Could very well be. Let's have a look. Nope, it's a camera shop.
Me? I'm Jack Kelly. Yeah, the tabloid reporter. You got a scoop? I pay big time.
Okay. This ain't the museum either, folks. So where the hell's the museum? This is highly unamusing. Is this the museum? This very well could be the museum.
Now that's quite a nice pin.
Cool.
Welcome to the Wasteland Pin Trader Company. My name is Becca, and shall we trade, dear?
Okay, so we could get nothing. No museum in here either. So this is a pin trader company. But I can't find a museum, folks. Okay, so we're going to leave the museum for now. Since it seems to have vanished. Ooh. I know what's in here, though. Let's have a nosy.
Gremlin Flynn's the name, friend. Jamface put me in charge of these gizmos. But wouldn't you know, the quake broke them all. Of course, I hear you're having all... Whenever you fight a particularly... Usually, they come in sets of two. If you give them to me, I could get the machines going again. Of course, I'll copy the pins. Still looking for those pins? Well, bring me back some if you find them.
You want to get to the DEC, yes? Well, I have just the way. The entrance lies beyond the fence in the construction area. But I'd rather you not smash your way in like a bull in a china shop. No? The other entrance is through this windmill, but you can see that the quake was not kind to this poor thing. I was trying to fix it when you arrived, but I need some scrap metal to finish the job. You can find the metal scattered about, or you could speak to the shopkeepers. They might know where some is hidden.
This telephone box looks to be important, wouldn't you say?
You found some scrap metal. May I use it to repair the windmill? No, you simply do not have enough scrap metal. You can find the metal scattered about, or you could speak to the shopkeepers. They might know where some is hidden.
Thank you.
think you're doing?
You found some...
No.
You simply do... You can find the metal scattered about, or you could speak to the shopkeepers. They might know where some is hidden.
Can't talk. Jamface wants this hut repaired. Can't talk. Jamface wants this hut repaired.
Oh, much better. It's getting chilly already. Well, I was going to use this scrap metal to fix it, but no need now. Hey, why don't you take it? Say, you want some
ice
cream?
Thank you, sir. You know what? I'm going to have one of these. We're good. Thanks, bro. There we go, we got scrap metal, folks. Now, where's the guy that needs it? Cinema? Hey, bro.
You found some scrap. No. You can find the metal scattered about, or you could speak to the shopkeepers. They might know where some is hidden.
We haven't been in here, so let's go in and look, shall we?
I'm so sorry, but our power shut off during the quake. I'm afraid the cinema is closed. If you can fix the fuse box for me, I will give you this medal as a reward. The fuse box is on top of the cinema. I'll wait right here.
I need to find the pig. Oh, please do find the pigs. Oh, please do find the band. If you come to Cole and found them all, come see me in Ventureland.
Okay. He's looking for the three little pigs, folks. I'm not finding my way to the electric side of this. It's weird, isn't it? It's got to be this. We've got to do something. Okay, bro, so... Come here. Come here, bro. Can I miss something from here? Over here, bro. Oh, okay. Can we do it this way, I wonder? I can't fix the electric on the roof, folks. I've no idea what's wrong with it. We accidentally fixed it without knowing. We'll find out. Am I at the wrong friggin' place? Oh no, I am. I'm over the road. Sugar. I need to get onto this roof.
To the usher and let him know. I wonder who's in charge of these telephone boxes.
Thank you for fixing the fuse box. Right. And here's some scrap metal for you. I hope you get more use out. Welcome back, friend. The movie will screen once the projectionist returns.
Ha ha! You found some scrap metal. May I use it to repair the windmill?
Look over there! Look at that! If we head down into the windmill, we'll be able to brave the DEC. Mickey, the DEC entrance is on the floor right over there. We need to find out what broke the projectors.
I'm all over it. This one's mine.
Someone thought this was important enough to put it in a chest. You should hang on to it.
This is mine.
Wait, Mickey. The DEC entrance is on the floor. We should head to Oztown. All All that thinning has collapsed the wall. Don't say I didn't warn you, Mickey. Well, at least that cleared the tunnel.
Wait for me!
Do you wish to enter the DEC? Enter the elevator to Main Street North?
No. Okay, we're ready to go, bro. Okay. What are we doing, bruv? Oh, I see. No! Yes, we made it. I thought so. Let's do this room. Where's my boy? There he is. Come on, bro. This is so cool, this. Look! Chipmunks! Freaking train in the way, yeah. We'll just walk through. No, what? Oh no.
Hey, wait up, Mickey.
That is cool.
Mickey, the TV sketches can be used to activate the charging stations around Wasteland.
Okay. Okay. This is cool. I like this place because it's like tunes, do's and don'ts, isn't it?
Stop that.
Where are we supposed to go from here, bro? Oh, I get it. We're supposed to jump backwards, aren't we? How the hell am I supposed to... Oh, that's how. I knew that was going to be there, folks. Come on, Mickey! Down we go, son. Boom, biatch! Oh, apologies, guys. Didn't mean to swear there. Bad word, kids, don't say it. Oh no, Mickey now! Jesus Christ. That's more like it. How do we get this to open? Ah, that's how. It doesn't. Yes, it does open this way. It's a clock from Beauty and the Beast. That's so cool. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, no. Back here for a reason, I'm guessing.
On my way!
Hurry up, bruh. Come on!
Shall we enter the elevator to Oztown?
Yes, we shall.
Oh, chatter off, you worthless little... Now look who's decided to grace us with his presence.
Say up, Prescott. We gotta get to Rainbow Caverns fast. Is the DEC still working?
Not exactly. It's down in that thinner sinkhole. Jamface gave Goofy some thinner pumps, but they'll take far too long. Naturally, I told Goofy how to upgrade them.
Trying to fix these pumps, just like Prescott told me. Don't know what I did, though, because they all went kablooey.
I told him to overcharge one pump, not three. Yes, it makes the pump slightly unstable, but it also gets the job done faster.
Gorsh, they look more than slightly dangerous to me. Well, I think I'll just go ahead and use the pumps how Jamface told me. Hey, you fellers can help me get those pumps back. I got a fairy sketch around here somewhere you could use.
Fairy sketch?
Ah, the fairy sketch. Just think happy thoughts. That's my motto. Use a fairy sketch on a large object, or even an enemy, to make them float. You can then hit it with paint or electricity to send it spinning. Ah. But be careful. Thinner will cancel the effect. Use the cycle sketch button to choose the fairy sketch and the car sketch button to use it. Like all sketches, once you find one, you can use it whenever you wish.
Fine, but if you'd like to do things quickly, come talk to me.
Awful.
You know what, folks? It may have not been as magical as it could have been, but it was still pretty good fun. I have a feeling it gets a lot more Mickey intense, and I have a feeling it gets a lot more Disney-esque with more songs and singing going on. But this is only a showcase and I don't have time to show you everything. Hopefully, you enjoy this. If you did, don't forget to like, follow and subscribe. For you now, it's your boy Dragon at Dragon Gaming UK saying peace out, peeps. Catch you in the next one.